What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Gryo, Gyro, whatever you want to call me. Dang, whatever you want to call me, man. And y'all already know, man, I'm bringing y'all story time now, man. I just wanted to get some more entertainment flowing on my channel so y'all don't have to watch the inspirational videos all the time. So I'm bringing y'all some entertainment videos, some story times. But as y'all know, I always clean my room up. God, look at me. I always clean my room before I start the video. And y'all see my bed right now? Let's go clean that up. And y'all finna get hit with that intro. Watch. Now, if you're watching this and your bed not made, clean it up, dude. Just seriously, clean it up. Just get up. Be productive, dude. Clean up your room. Now let's get right into the video. Bah! Been alone my whole life, but you helped me forget. Then you made me remember. My goal is December. Learning to love myself. I've been alone every weekend. They say he's out of breath. Because he's been running from demons. You left, I need to help. You were someone that I believed in. People change like the seasons. I'm asking what's the reason. Before we get into the video, I gotta close my door because, you know, my parents be trying to listen. All right. Oh my God, if I hit that one more time. Now, back on to the video. It's gonna be the time I got caught on the whoop-de-whoop part two. Nah, I'm saying not part one because part one already dropped and y'all love part one. So we got part two, nah, I'm saying. So, I'm gonna tell y'all boys how it all started. So we have the trio, the friend group right now. Well, we all grew out of the, me and one of the guys in the friend group, we're best of friends. Like, that's my guy, it's my guy. Do everything together now. The other one, he left, he went with his girl, did whatever, okay? Doesn't matter, okay? We're all still cool in general, but the other one's just my best friend. We do everything together. So, but the other one, he just hangs out with his girl, but that's straight. We still cool with him. We don't hate him or nothing. But yeah, so what had happened? We used to be the best three. We used to be the trio back in the day. Back in the day. So what had happened now, Sam, was we was bored that one day. But in those days, we used to always be on the whoop-de-whoop. Always be on the whoop-de-whoop. Can't really say the word because, you know, parents be listening. Can't really say the word. But the whoop-de-whoop, man. Know what I'm saying? So as our day goes throughout, man, we was like, man, let's go ahead, just go ahead, hit the whoop-de-whoop, hit the whoop-de-whoop. So we hit up one of our mans. Know what I'm saying? This dude had that good whoop-de-whoop. I'm talking about that good gut. That stuff that make you look like these. Know what I'm saying? Don't know what to do. Know what I'm saying? That was that whoop-de-whoop. Know what I'm saying? So know what I'm saying? We get it. We get the. Know what I'm saying? We get those for a good second, man. So then we move on to the next step. What we finna do? Know what I'm saying? Guy, the driver, rolling it. Know what I'm saying? Rolling the whoopty. Know what I'm saying? So as he does that, man, we just patiently waiting. I'm patiently waiting. I'm just sitting in the back seat. You know, I got the pre whoopty, the pre. So like, I'm already feeling it. I already know what's finna happen. Know what I'm saying? So as it goes on, man, we get ready. It sparked this whoopty whoop. It's now a whoop. The gag, it's now lit. Okay, man, I'm not gonna say whoopty whoop no more, but it's now lit, man. So after we just, know what I'm saying, going crazy, know what I'm saying? So as we doing whatever we need to do, going in, doing whatever, next thing you know, it's all going. We doing whatever, we just having fun. We just normal, low vibration teenagers at the moment. And so we're just basically having fun for a short period of time. And so what we finna do, well, we finna go get something to eat, and then we finna go up to the mall. We finna go to the mall, chill, do whatever, know what I'm saying? So what had happened? Is we ain't necessarily getting nothing to eat, okay, right? We went to get some donuts, okay? We went to get some donuts. No cap, this is real true story. We gonna get some donuts. So right, my man's, he in a whip, know what I'm saying? He parked that thing. He parked it at the donut shop, know what I'm saying? So he parks it, and then next thing you know, his parents are right behind us. His parents are in the car right behind us. So as he parks it, his parents are pulling through. They was like, Trey, oh, I said his name, but that was like, Trey, right? He looks directly at him, know what I'm saying? But at the moment, we not making it. We not making it right now. So he looks directly at him. He looks directly at him. They make both make eye contact. I'm talking about they know each other at the moment. He walks straight into the room, man. He walks straight into the donut shop. Doesn't care that he's seen her at all. Walks straight up in there, man. But nah, that was the worst mistake he could have done. Because after he did that, she ended up calling my name. And I wasn't gonna do the exact same thing that he did. So I walk over there. I walk to the car. They like, why did Trey just go in there? I'm looking at him like, D, like, I don't know. I really don't even know like that, man. I don't really know. And I walk away, going. Now, I'm not gonna talk to him no more. Not at all. So I walk up in there. He's like, we finna get me some donuts. You know what I'm saying? Oh, God, my leg. Udo, man, let me back my chair up, man. But yeah. You know what I'm saying? I was gonna get me some donuts. I was gonna eat some of those donuts, man. Know what I'm saying? It's gonna be good. I already know it's gonna be good, man. I already know now. Because this donut shop was the best in history. Know what I'm saying? These are the donuts that our ancestors ate, man. Those was good. Now these donuts was busting. So know what I'm saying? Me and the other guy in line, my man that looked at his parents, is in the bathroom. So next thing you know, I think we were fine right now. We were cool. We were good. And then his parents walked in. So I see his mom. His mom was right behind us in the line. Like she like right at the door. And like she was right at the door. And then we was the only people up in there instead of the workers. Okay, we was the only three up in there. One was in the bathroom. Me and him went in the line. His mom was just sitting there right at the door. So we do that or whatever. And next thing you know, we're buying the donuts. We get our donuts, and then we walk away. We walk away, and we sit down. Next thing you know, his mom comes walking up to us. Know what I'm saying? She walks up to my man's over there. She was just talking to him. She was like, your eyes are pretty red. Like you haven't been whoop-de-whooping, have you? No, ma'am. That's what he said. Now she goes over to me. I done blew it. Okay. I ain't got no more. I lose. You can't even ask me no question about me being straight. So she was like, what about you? Your eyes are pretty swollen. You aren't da da da, are you? I said, oh God, everything I love, man. This is where I know and I blew it. I said these. No, I am not. Word for word, swear to God, said that. Blew it. I completely blew it. So she goes over to the bathroom door. She about banging that mud. She like not playing. She two. And so whatever. And after she do that, he was like, nah, I can't reach the door. I'm using the bathroom, mom. He was not leaving at all, man. So after that had happened, he was just chilling, now I'm saying. And I'm scared to death. Okay, man, I'm scared. I'm just 100% scared. I'm not trying to mess with anything at the moment. Okay, so he's still in the bathroom door, and his mom says, well, all right, I'm gonna go. And she goes, she leaves, and I'm like, was it that easy? Did we make it out? And I tell you, I get my phone, and I look at myself, and I lost. I just lost, man. I already know. He's used me to tell my parents, he's telling my dad, all of that. But it all turned out that his mom had kept it between him and her. But then she ended up telling his dad, then I think. Well, we didn't get in trouble, okay? We were all straight. He ended up telling the other guy's mom, but she didn't know my mom quite. So I was good. I was off the hook, even though I blew it, but I was still off the hook. So she ended up telling his mom, but we still got out of it at the end of the day. So we weren't really worried about anything. Hey, you! Oh my God. Bless me, YouTube. Bless me. But we weren't really worried about anything. So we practically got out of it. We practically were safe from that moment, man. So that's basically the story time. I mean, it's basically it. But the only part like they were mad at is that the fact that it was us three and we were in like a two-door car, but they had a back seat, but we weren't supposed to be putting nobody in the back seat. So that's what his parents was mad at. But what they didn't know is that we had a whole girl in the back seat. Like, I mean, there was a whole girl. She didn't get out, okay? She was gonna get caught too. We had a whole girl in the back seat, man. We had two people in the front, and we had, you know what I'm saying, the girl in the back seat, but we also had three people. It was my man's girl, I think. I think that was his girl on his junt. I think I might have snitched on him. if she watches this video, or if any of y'all watch this video and go tell, then I guess I'll snitch. I mean, that's besides the point. That's not nothing to do with me. But goodbye, YouTube. It's your boy Gryo, Gyro, whatever you want to call me, man. And I'm out of game, coach. Goodbye. Remember, stay true to yourself before they say true to anybody else. And I'm out. I'm signing out.